got two cones. Spot just 76 thousandths behind Norton, who's 9 thousandths behind Peterson, but they were all chasing Andrew Pallotta. Dakota just a moment ago picked up 6.5 tenths at 38.5 as Mike Eckert in with another cone, no help, 18 thousandths off his quick time. Giles picks up half a second, throws it away once again on a cone, 34.597, 5.40 reaction time for Giles, 5.38 for Eckert. We are now back to the leaders in STS. Wagstaff left, Mabry right. Mabry finds 30 thousandths of a second, a 36.041 to Wagstaff, 35.993.